I'm exact weather meteorologist Jay Galley, and thanks for logging on to your afternoon video cast. Let's take a look outside. Cloudy, gray, and soupy. It's been like that all morning. It's going to continue like that as we continue through the afternoon. If we're lucky, we may get a couple of sunny breaks. I got a forecast model that says we may, but right now, we're just stuck in the clouds. It's a little breezy, too. Take a look at the satellite and radar imagery. You can see all the clouds that are coming into focus here as we continue moving through the day. That green right there, that's some rain falling in the upper levels. Didn't make it to the ground. It's evaporating. They are starting to get dry because we're continuing to push in some drier air down at the lower levels. Now, yesterday's rain, pretty significant. We had 1 1/3 inch around Hammond, 1 3/4 inch in Slidell, 2.5 in Gulfport, almost 2 at Audubon, and almost 2 inches at the New Orleans International Airport. So everyone getting in on the action. And at the airport in Kenner, we're actually running a surplus now because of yesterday's rainfall. A few lingering showers will be possible as this upper system slowly moves out. Then we will dry out. And then temperatures, they're going to start warming up as we start approaching the weekend. And here's that upper system right here. A lot of rainfall now moving across parts of the southeast. But this upper level system, that's going to keep us mostly cloudy. There it is right there. We're going to try to lift this, and we will. That's going to move out of here. Then high pressure is going to move in place both at the surface and aloft. We'll take that. That makes things pretty nice. But the winds, they're going to stay with us, and they'll stay out of the north. You can see that right here. Now, by 8 o'clock this evening, notice we do start to dry out, or rather we start to clear out. But watch what happens as we move ahead in time. More clouds move back in, and because of the cloud cover, and the temperature difference, there's still a slight chance we could squeeze out a couple of spotty showers before we get to tomorrow morning. But by tomorrow afternoon, you see it right here, high pressure in place, sunny conditions, and that will last through tomorrow evening. And speaking of tomorrow evening, if you're looking for something to do, Operation Homefront, Celebration on the Canal will be benefiting Operation Homefront. This gets going at 5:30 tomorrow evening till 10 o'clock. This is going to be at the Boomtown Casino. Drinks, food, live entertainment. It's a good cause. It'll be comfortable. Nice weather to maybe go outside and take in a free show. Mid-60s to right around 70 is what we can expect for today. Again, keeping an isolated shower in the forecast, and then overnight tonight will drop basically to the 40s, mostly cloudy. Can't rule out that stray shower. Still a little breezy, especially south of Lake Pontchartrain. So the average temperature is 76 this time of year. We are going to be below that today and tomorrow, but back to the mid-70s by Saturday. Notice lots of sunshine, going to be a good day. Same thing on Sunday, then a little more cloud cover, as we get to Monday. Temperature then 80 degrees, so back to the lower 80s. And we're going to throw in just a slight 20% chance of rain for the beginning of next work week. I'm exact weather meteorologist Jay Galley, and thanks for logging on.